it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. I just thought I'd come and make a video for you all and tell y'all that I stopped recording videos because I got discouraged. I didn't have all the stuff that I wanted or thought that I needed. All I need is really something that records my face and records what I'm saying to y'all. And that's it.
Make it last forever. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on.
Give y'all a life update, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do because I'm bored. I'm in a great mood. I feel good. I look good. Period. We not gonna do that ghetto ass shit today. But yes, y'all. So let me tell y'all. So like I was saying, I moved to another state. I moved up here to Tennessee. I can't wait to move back to Atlanta. Can't wait. I ain't breaking my lease, but soon as the lease up, back to Atlanta. Nah, for real, I'm going back to Georgia. But yeah. Cause this ain't it. And then we in quarantine. I decided that I would rather be quarantined with my mom, them, at least near them. So that I don't have to be up here. I'm up here with nobody. I don't have nobody up here. It's just me and my baby. And this just not it. I'm up here by myself. I called my mom today. She got my sisters over there. My brother, my big brother, my little brother. They all at one house playing cards. Guess what I'm up here doing? Nothing. I've been in the house eating. My car won't crank because it's just too much going on right now. You want to break down during quarantine? No. I don't have time for stuff like that. It's just too negative. It's just too much negativity going on. Dang. But yeah. Just too much. It's just too much, y'all. Y'all, for real. I'm really up here going through it. I'm really going through it. But today, I decided, today, enough. I've had enough. I had to get up, make myself look like somebody. Y'all know who I look like. Shrippy. That's it. That's who I look like. Shrippy. Period. Yeah, so like I was saying, this quarantine crap, we in the house, stuck in the house. We barely got any more food. We gotta go grocery shopping. They don't want us going outside though. We can't go outside because everybody's sick. Not me. I mean, we were sick. We getting over our little whatever it was. I don't want to say what it was, but we getting over it. We all getting over it now. And wow, you can see the stuff floating in the air. Ooh, this light is beautiful. Sorry to get sidetracked. But yes, I'm back to y'all to give y'all that life update about me moving. I moved up here. I applied for my job. Before I moved up here, I applied at the hospital, which I have been dying to do for a while now. I worked at the hospital. I finally hit the jackpot and got the job, the dream job at the hospital. And the first day I wanted to quit. The first day out, I was like, whoo, baby. You know, you ask and you shall receive. I asked God for the experience. I asked him for this place that I have. I asked him, you know, to allow me to experience new beginnings and stuff like that. And he surely handed it to me. And that job, I'm glad that I got to experience that. Now that it's over, thank God. Because I don't think that would be something I'd do again because that's just not something that I was, but it's really not the job that I wasn't prepared for. It's the hours, you know, and not everything not aligning to how you needed to align to fit your life. It's basically this what you get. And you know what I'm saying? I tried to make it fit my life and my schedule, and it just didn't work out. So adios. Adios. I had to go. I had to go. So now, you know, the ultimate goal, I'm like here being a stay-at-home mom, and you know, not saying that is being the ultimate goal. The ultimate goal is to not have to work for anyone else and just to work for yourself. That is the ultimate goal, doing the things that you want to do and getting paid for it. And here we are. And then right, period. You know what I'm saying? Of course, quarantine has forced me to be in the house, you know, home with my kid 24/7 now, which is not a bad thing. I love being with Angel. She is exactly like me in my personality. Like, we are awesome together. Sometimes we do bump heads, but it's okay because it's a learning process. This whole online learning thing is really something new. And I know all the moms out there, parents out there, you know, this all may be something new to everyone. And we are all learning together. we all getting through this together, you know what I'm saying? Just bear with it, you know? That's really all we can do is bear with it, do what we supposed to do, listen. Keep your black asses in the damn house. I'm one to say because we did not stay in the house in the beginning. We were always out, always had Angel out, and not considering the fact that Angel's immune system is not as equipped as ours. Ours isn't even equipped as we think it is, you know? But yeah, stay your asses in the house. Ain't nothing out there. Step outside your door, get some fresh air, a little sunlight, back in. It's a lot of things to do. A lot of things, you know, to figure out. You know, any helpful tips on this new online learning thing, comment them below, you know? Share this with your friends. Like, share, subscribe. Thank you.